Dear student, this video of mine is for the students of class 8. And in this video, we will read how to write letter. And you can see letter writing. There are two types of letters. Generally, letters or letter writing is divided into two parts. Informal letter writing or formal letter writing. We will read how to write a formal letter today. Before reading anything else, let's find out the important parts consisted in formal letter. First one, sender's address, and should be at the top in the left side, left hand side. After giving space, there must be date. After this, after a space, addresses address, that is the person to whom you are writing letter, should be written. After that, after giving a space, there should be a subject. What is the topic of letter? After that, giving a space, there should be salutation, that is dear, respected, etc. After that, body of the letter. Then closing sender's signature, not signature, generally sender's name is written at the bottom in the left hand side. See the format. No need of writing letter into the box. Okay. First, as you can say, sender's address. Okay. Although the format is not correct, but just write in the left hand at the top sender's address. No need of writing sender's name. Always write his address only. Thereafter, date. After giving a space, there should be date. After date, there must be some space to write address's address. Then there must be some space to write salutation, that is Sri or whatever you want to say. After salutation, there must be again a space. Then to write subject, that is topic of the letter. After that, leave one line and start writing the body of the letter, consisting probably 125 word or 150 word. After writing the body, in the left hand side, conclusion, you must write yours faithfully or yours sincerely. These days we find that sincerely yours is also written. Thereafter, no need of giving signature, just write your name, the name of the sender. Okay? There is another. Come on, just see. One example. First example is, Sriya Bhatia, you have observed that people need to follow fault need to flout traffic rules. As a concerned resident of Delhi, write a letter to the editor of a local newspaper highlighting the hazards of disobeying traffic rules. Also give some suggestion to overcome this problem. Just read the question once again. You are Sriya Bhatia. You have observed that people tend to flout traffic rules. As a concerned resident of Delhi, write a letter to the editor of a local newspaper highlighting hazards of disobeying traffic rules also give some suggestion to overcome this problem. As you can see, address of senders had also first written here, house number 8, this friendly colony, and there a space has been given to write date. Thereafter, address is at best, first rank the editor, second his address, the daily times, it is the name of the newspaper, and address Bahadur Shah Jaffar Road. Bahadur Shah Jaffar Road. After giving a space, salutation, and after salutation, there must be a space to write subject. No need of mentioning subject here. Disregard of traffic rules. Now, let's go through the content. As a concerned resident of this city, I would like to express my view on the dangerous trend of breaking traffic rules. We see every day that many people, especially the young, tend to be reckless, impatient, and jump the red light. They do not realize that a few moments longer at the traffic lights wouldn't result in a gross delay, but it could certainly be disastrous for those who are taking the rightful turn to dive on. Such haste could lead to an accident, injury, or even loss of life. We all know that the helmet is meant for the protection of those driving two wheelers. Surely, people should be concerned about their own safety. Getting a fake license is not new in our country. Teenagers who are still studying in the middle schools drive vehicles at neck-breaking speeds, endangering not only their own lives but also the lives of pedestrians and of the other people driving on the road. I strongly recommend strict implementation of traffic rules. There should be punishment or fine imposed on such people, and awareness regarding the hazards of flouting traffic rules needs to be spread. The media could support the government in this endeavor. I hope the resident of the city and the concerned authority will look into the matter. So this is the here you can see you can see yours sincerely, Sriya Bharati. So this is the example. Now homework. Simply homework, you will have to write the first late question. Write a letter to your principal suggesting introduction of judo and self-defense classes for girls. So number one is the homework of page number 179. That's all. Thank you.